In this year of action, whenever I can partner directly with states or cities or business leaders or civic leaders to act on this opportunity agenda, I'm going to go ahead and do it. We can't wait. We got to move. We got to get things going. Too many families are counting on it. So yesterday I launched new hubs to attract 21st century manufacturing jobs to America. And today I'm here to launch a new competition for 21st century infrastructure and the jobs that come with it. Because any opportunity agenda begins with creating more good jobs. And one of the fastest and best ways to create good jobs is by rebuilding America's infrastructure. Our roads, our bridges, our rails, our ports, our airports, our schools, our power grids. We've got a lot of work to do out there, and we've got to put folks to work.